Hello and welcome once again to the Isle of Man. It's a day we've all been waiting for here today. It's race day, and when the weather's like this, there can be few better places to be. He is really on it. Number two, John McGuinness. Is he going for his 15th win? It looks good to me at the moment.
Yeah, this is absolutely flat. Look at that. Awesome. You can see where the bikes are playing the rubber down on the road.